Hello traders, here are the top trading tips for Tuesday, February the 13th. Gold remains entrenched around $1,325 an ounce. After gaining early yesterday, the precious metal has experienced a rather consolidated range. Investors may be using the whispers about rising inflation globally as a reason for remaining bullish. The pound has stayed in a tight range and is near 1.3850 versus the US dollar. The British currency has not fought back since losing value nearly a week and a half ago and remains under pressure. Important inflation data will come from the UK today and will be a trigger point for volatility. Some speculators may be looking for a reversal upwards. The yen has gotten stronger this morning as Japanese investors have returned from their holiday. Perhaps surprisingly too, Japanese equities have been lackluster early and have not reacted positively yet to the turnaround on Wall Street. The yen is near 108.35 against the US dollar and should be watched carefully. Thanks for watching and have a great trading day.